getting so sticky now. Not sure how much longer we'll play. It's getting real humid. Yeah. Like, even just sitting down just makes me feel like, yeah. Alright, well, let's see how we're doing this. Been a while. Maybe half the time. Everybody's kind of tired because it is Sunday. It's just like, eh. Yep, gotta have my ass dance. I gotta differentiate the two between a regular ass dance and an ass dance. Yeah, I'm happy because I got that one turn that I get maybe like 40-50% of the time. That one at the very end has cock-blocked so many good runs. Alright, one more single. Oh yeah, it's hard. Speaking of hard turns. Speaking of hard turns. Yay. Yay, yay, yay. Or ass dance.
Absolutely perfect. Wow, new record.
Or ass dance. Yeah. He did pretty well on it. Like, 8 misses on his side is pretty good.
Next stage.
Because that chart's not trivial. That's some really tough turning. Okay, we'll do one more. We're going to do D24. 22 to 24, I think. Let's figure out what he wants to do. I don't think he wants to suffer on 25 plus, and I kind of don't either. I've got a feeling out of it. Let me get my speed mod set up.
Online matching.
Even if it is just a bare bones implementation, it's just so good. It's just so fun to do this. And it really does help your consistency, because it's like, okay, I just gotta do it on the fly. I wanna beat my opponent. Ooh. Okay. What we got? Oh boy. 23. Yay. I'm tired. Go play. Please play.